shit. Is that them? That's them on the roof. What? Really? Yeah, I know. I killed that guy because he was beating somebody up who was AFK. We're all right. Hold up. This person's on the damn roof. Really? I think that was the guy. I think. I don't know, I almost forgot about this nigga on the damn roof. I'm about to get killed. Yep. I saw that coming because I saw that there was two people on both the roofs on each side. And I was like, wait a second. This ain't looking good. Do it. Help. What's going on? Yeah. Well, he's aiming. Oh, shoot! Oh, there's two of them with the same kind of name. Why did I not notice that? Oh, then I was already doing that. Maybe think that he was on the other side or something. Who's that climbing up the ladder? That must be an NPC. Oh my god, he's throwing dynamite up. Oh my god, I just accidentally jumped off the roof. Alright, well, I'm about to rush these other guys. Okay. Let the war begin. Let the struggle to get out of here begin. This is not good. This is not good, bro. Like we surrounded. I'm about to see if I can do something ballsy here. I know that person pissed. they were, I was right up on them, and they were just spraying shotgun shots, and I was just not dying. Oh crap, I keep forgetting how to, oh god, the heck, do I not play Red Dead anymore, Jesus? Oh gosh, okay. I kind of play this game like APB now, as far as the targeting. Cause every time I'm like behind a certain bit of cover, I end up pushing you know, the left of the control pad to, with the directional pad to, you know, turn the camera. It, you know, you played APB with us, you know how that works. I didn't even realize that person was that close. What are you doing? Put your health on. Thank you. But yeah, like that shit came out of nowhere. It was scary. Oh my god, this person's using explosives too. I gotta get out of here if I ain't no getting killed. I can't even pick up my hat. One's trying to come up from the outskirts of town. Jesus, I got shot in the back with an explosive round. Still alive. Oh my lord, Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. I'm charging. Oh! That was crazy. Jesus Christ. I was in a bad position. I couldn't do anything. Oh man. I might as well use this last explosive round. Give it a little bit of taste to the automatic. Uh-oh, wait a minute. Uh-oh. They're trying to flank me or something. Yep, yeah. Yeah, bro. Jesus. I gotta clean up this dang rifle. Down for a second. Oh Jesus. It still got incendiary rounds in that shotgun. I need my horse for this mission. We gotta succeed at all costs. This is what you gotta do for it. Wow! the person's leg. Because I'm surrounded in that. Yep. I dodged like two of them for a second. It's all good. I die like in and out. My horse is injured. Dang. Thanks, Mike. Can't reach him like I want. All right, let me get him now. I got him. Uh-oh. Kill my horse. Yep, he shot my horse. I knew he was gonna do it. I knew he was gonna do it. It is so mean. What did my horse do to you? No, you ain't getting on your horse. They gonna kill mine to try to get on yours. Hey, no. Those bastards killed my horse. Prisoner now. It don't matter. I got so many kills in this dude. Alright. Hey, what's up, buddy? I use the bolus.
I guess so.
I'm tired of this, bro. I recommend you leave too. Damn, yeah, I wasn't even able to shoot him anymore. You know what? I don't know. Maybe because the game, has basically... I'm guessing the game is... I can't even find the word that I'm looking for. it's pretty much coloring him as the victim, I guess.